viewers were surprised by the new look modeled by Iain on Good Morning Britain and couldn't help but comment on it. It all unfolded as Iain reported live via video link where he spoke to some Britain's Got Talent finalists. But rather distractingly, Iain's button-up shirt was completely open from the navel. Contestant Tim Goodacre even jokingly pulled the shirt together on screen. Iain then exclaimed, "This is the fashion." Those watching at home seemed to be bemused by his clothing choice and took to Twitter to comment, "Why has Iain got his shirt unbuttoned? #GMB, one questioned. Another stated, "Someone tell him to do his shirt up. #GMB. #GMB tell Iain to button his shirt. Nearly spat my breakfast out," a third added. However, others thought some viewers had missed the joke Iain was trying to make. A viewer posted, "Clearly people tweeting haven't seen Simon Cowell and his chest out. Why would Iain Lee have his shirt open on a section about Britain's Got Talent? Iain is taking the PS. #GMB, I just can't figure it out." #GMB, one sarcastically posted along with a picture of Simon. Iain seemed to confirm the brave ensemble choice was a homage to the judge when he spoke with GMB hosts Richard Madeley and Ranveer Singh. After Ranveer pointed out his shirt, he declared, "This is the fashion. This is how Simon wears it." Ranveer then quipped, "Only Simon can get away with it." Tonight's contestants in the Britain's Got Talent semi-final include Mickey Pickia, the Rat Packers, Further Ray Kelly, Giang Brothers, Sarah Llewellyn, Bring It North, Mandy Mudden and Lexi and Christopher. The two acts who make it through will go on to compete in Sunday's live final. Good Morning Britain presenter Richard also had some advice for finalist Donkaz Dacres from his wife Judy Finnegan. According to Richard, Judy said he's got to wear tighter trousers as she complained the ones he wore in Monday's semi-final performance were too loose. Viewers will just wait and see if Donkaz takes Judy's advice for Sunday's show. Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on Britain's Got Talent continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on